Corbyn from the Labour Assembly Against Austerity and the Shadow International Development Secretary, Diane Abbott.
I am so pleased to be here to pass on the leader of the Labour Party, Jeremy Corbyn, demonstration and his support for the struggle against austerity. Because austerity, fighting austerity, is the political struggle of our time. It is austerity that is the real threat to the NHS. It is austerity which is stopping local authorities building the homes that people need. And it is austerity that is forcing people out of work and into casual zero-hours contracts. And above all, it is austerity that threatens the future of our young people. So there couldn't be a more important movement, and there couldn't be a more important demonstration than this one today. As you've heard, it's so important we unite. It's so important we don't allow people to divide us, that we fight racism, anti-Semitism and Islamophobia, and that we say that we as a people will welcome refugees. It's also important that in May we vote for Jeremy Corbyn's man to be Mayor of London, Sadiq Khan. So this is a tremendous demonstration. I think it's probably the biggest ever. This is a historic cause. It's the right cause, and I am confident that we will win. Thank you.